James May has said he particularly considers what he agrees to do with his The Grand Tour co-stars, saying he is now wishy-washy and woke. James May, 58, Jeremy Clarkson, 61, and Richard Hammond, 51, will return for a new special of The Grand Tour later this month. In the upcoming episode, viewers will see the trio exploring French car culture. At one point, a Citroën 2CV is dropped from a helicopter into a field and a French strike is recreated. When asked if he believes the crew go too far at times, the 58-year-old said that particular moment caused a disagreement. He said, "We had an argument about the 2CV because I think it's a wonderful thing. Jeremy, however, hates it. But we always consider what we do." He went on to tell Radio Times magazine, "I particularly consider things because I'm a bit wishy-washy and woke these days. As for the strike, I've been delayed going to France by air traffic control and ferry strikes, and I can't believe our show will cause any diplomatic problems relating to fishing boats or Brexit. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, the three once again had to film in the UK, instead of traveling abroad. Despite not filming abroad, Richard has said it was still tremendous fun. He went on to say the UK had beautiful places to show off." James, Richard and Jeremy have been working together for over 10 years. The trio first fronted Top Gear, up until their departure in 2015. A year later, they began presenting the Amazon series The Grand Tour. On screen, James is often seen being pranked by his co-stars, which he said he actually enjoys most of the time. Earlier this year, the car enthusiast discussed the relationship between the trio. He jokingly told Express.co.uk, "We all hate each other, really." James added, "First and foremost, we are work colleagues, we work together. There is a rapport, obviously, it wouldn't work if you didn't have that. But, we're not friends as in you're friends with your old schoolmates, your gang you've grown up with for many years. I suppose it's a little bit like being a politician, being on two sides of the house," he added of their friendship. "There are people that you like arguing with and like having them there for the purposes of interaction and debate and stimulation. It's that rather than, let's go for a pint together and play dominoes. I like seeing the other two because they wind me up."